today we got something special. So we're gonna be doing eccentric lifts again, part two to the series of eccentric lifts, but we're gonna be doing back and rear delts today. So I like to work the back with the rear delts because it's kind of all in the same place. The rear delts are part of your shoulders, but being able to work it in with the back really just makes it all a really good clear picture. So we're about to get into it. Let's do it. So what I like to do to kick off this particular back workout is a warm up on this assisted pull-up machine, because by doing this as a warm up, I can kind of regulate the weight that I'm going into it with, and I don't have to use my whole body weight, because the next set I'm gonna do is actual pull-ups. So this is the prerequisite to that. So I'm about 175, 180. I got the machine set to 100, so it's gonna take away 100 pounds of weight. We're gonna be doing about a set of maybe 15 or 20. I'm thinking about 20 though. Just really get a nice stretch in, and then come up to the very top, just really getting the most out of this movement. I'm not doing anything eccentric right now. I'm just taking my time and just getting the motion in, trying to get that muscle full of blood and activated. Like I said, that's a really good machine for just getting that blood flowing. I feel really good to go for my next set, which is gonna be regular pull-ups. So I really wanna just honor the lift and make sure that honor the movement and make sure that we can really get the most out of that repetition. All right, so now we're going into straight pull-ups, but like I said, we're adding a little twist to it. We're gonna make sure that, so we're gonna come up regular, then we're gonna come down nice and slow to about right here. I'm not gonna be coming here. I'm gonna be coming about right here, and then I'm gonna be coming back up regular. So we're gonna try to do 8 to 10 for 4 sets, but we'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes, because this gets intense. Like I said, we're really emphasizing this down rep. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5. Woo! Those are some tough reps, but let's get it. We signed up for this, so we can't quit now. We got 3 more sets of 8. We're not gonna go to 10. 3 more sets of 8, and we'll see where we're at. But man, I'm excited because this is just the start of the back workout. We're really gonna get deep today. 2, 3, 4, 5, 2. Fix it. So we got the 6. We're gonna have to take a little break, maybe take like a minute 30 seconds in between this next set. All right, we got our little break in. We're back at it. Ain't no promises, but like I said, the benchmark is 8. Let's go a little bit wider. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5. Definitely gonna be going reps of 6. Got 1 more set, and man, y'all see me glisten. This ain't no joke. We might actually go close grip pull-ups like that to get our last set in, so we can really stay honest and maybe even get 8. I don't know, we'll try. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, nope. Ah, I love it. Failure feels so good. All right, y'all, so next thing that we're gonna be getting into here is the low row. This is a cable slot weighted machine. And what I'm about to really do is get about 85 pounds on that slot and really just take it nice and slow on that retrieve. So it's gonna be like a 1, 1, 2, just letting that eccentric motion just take me through the set. Like to get set in position like this, and then from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven. Okay, we're gonna have to go a little bit faster on the retrieve. Two, one, two, three, four, five. There we go. One, two, three, four, five, and eight. Whew. Just trying to make sure that I'm staying nice and controlled through the whole movement, because that's really gonna help a lot with building that strength. So eccentric lifting, it really capitalizes on breaking you through those barriers that you might be stuck at. You're lifting lower weight, but you know, ironically enough, when you go back to lifting normal weight, you're gonna be stronger because the time that you spent under tension, the time that you spent putting those muscles under all that stress is gonna pay off as far as your strength goes. So this is honestly my favorite time of weightlifting is eccentrics. It's the hardest and you feel like you're the weakest, but hey, that's the name of the game. Set two. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, and eight. Whew. Ah. Whew. Really pushing the tempo here. Just getting that blood flowing hard. Heart rate is a little high right now. Feels good though. Feels good. This is a good way for you to get some low intensity cardio too, because your heart rate's up. You're moving that weight. The breaks aren't super long, so you're really just keeping that intensity going. So set three out of four. I'm starting to feel failure. I might be able to knock this one out, but the last one's gonna be tough. One, two, three, four, five, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, and eight. Woo. Woo. Last set. Pushing it through. We got it. Woo. We got it. One, two, three, four, five, one. One, two, three, four, five, two. So last up, we got iso lateral high rows. So these are gonna kind of hit the other side of what I was doing earlier when I was doing the low rows. This is a high row. So I'm really just hitting another spot on my back, really just trying to get that variety in so that I can get a well-rounded back workout. Then we'll move over to the rear deltoids. We're only gonna do one movement for the rear deltoid because tomorrow we're bleeding over into a shoulder workout with something else, and we're gonna hit the front and medial deltoids during those workouts. So this is a really good way to transition into that shoulder workout for the next day or for the next part of the week. So with this one, we're gonna keep the 45s on there. I don't need nothing else because with this eccentric, I'm already nice and fatigued and I feel how this weight feels. We're gonna be going nice and slow. And we're not gonna be doing it one arm at a time. We're gonna be doing it two arms at a time, even though you can do one arm at a time like this. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Hey, you do not want to lose count on eccentric lifts because that sucks. But that's one set down. I know that I will get to failure with just 45s because that first set was a little tough, but we press on. I don't want to stop for too long. I want to keep this pump going and flowing. So here we go, set number two. One, two, three, four, five. One, one, two, three, four, five, two. One, two, three, four, five, and eight. Woo! Two sets down, 2 sets to go. Set number 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2. One, two, three, four, five, and 8. One more set. But that was set number 3. We got one more set left, and then we're done with back after that. Move on to rear deltoids. So let's go ahead and finish this last set. Got some nice sweat rolling. Got the heartbeat up. Get my cardio in while I'm lifting. On eccentrics, getting that strength at the same time. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2. One, two, three, four, five, and 8. Y'all, we got all the way through that without failing. That was intense. Let's get that rear deltoid done and let's get the heck out of here. So here we are, we're over here at the rear deltoid. This is also a pec fly machine, but you can adjust it at the top to do whatever you need to do. And I have it adjusted for rear delts. So we have it set to 85 right now. We're gonna try to go through this whole thing, 4 sets. See if we can get through without failure. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2. One, two, 3, 4, 5, 8. Okay. I'm gonna go down to 70. Whew. Get some rest for a second. Let ourselves catch up and not catch up too much. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 2. Gosh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Gonna have to go down and wait. And that is a set. So that's 6 on that second set. We couldn't get through all without failure. That's okay. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, this is set number 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 8. Oh my gosh. One more set to go. Like I said, we're going to failure. We're at 45, we're at 40 pounds down from 85 pounds, but hey, this is what it's all about right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and done. Yo, like, that workout was intense. Eccentrics, you gotta get into it sometimes, because let me tell you, I feel amazing right now. That was a wonderful workout, and we got what we wanted to get done today.